Jack Taylor, message 231, family. Hi. How are you? I miss you. I hope you're not worried about me. Everything's fine. They say we're on schedule. Please keep sending the messages. I watch not all the time. I'm tired. I'll speak to you tomorrow. I love you both. Good night. Sweet dreams. Engines in Node 1 and 2 are functioning at 100%.
Oxygen levels are good.
Thank goodness for that. How are you doing?
I'm okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you sleep any better last night?
Not too bad.
Any funny dreams?
Not really.
Well, I did.
Don't tell me.
No. I can finish up here if you like.
I'm fine.
Have you seen this? One of the vents must be playing up. It looks fine.
Sorry.
Your hair's got a bit bushy.
Really? I quite like it. Don't cut it too short. Just take a little off the back.
Does it really matter what you look like up here?
Of course.
What do you miss most?
My daughter. My wife.
What do you miss most about them?
Everything. How about you?
Touch. Feeling.
One of the valves on node 4B has been ruptured. At this stage, we don't know how significant the leak is. The system has automatically shut down to minimize further loss. This means you're going to have to rely on contingency water containers. Now, as you will be aware, this isn't a long-term solution. So, We're now looking at ways in which we can help you to move forward with this.
This is where the leak happened. If we can get to it, we could try to replace the valve and stem the leak.
If we try to replace the valve, we might end up losing more water.
Have you any other ideas?
We should find out how much water we've already lost.
Why?
Because if we've lost as much as I think we have...
We have to try. Okay, you're making good progress. How you doing? Lucy. Lucy, do you read?
Just out here.
What are you saying?
The valve split. It's leaking water.
Right. Can you get to it? Something's happening.
Something good.
Something very good. There's no way that's accurate.
These things don't make mistakes.
We're looking at a water loss of around 80%. Because of your positioning, resupply isn't an option. This means there's only enough water to sustain one person on the journey back.
Jack Taylor, message 232. I just... wish that I was there. I wish that I was with you. Sitting on the sofa and watching a movie. Kiki, just snuggled in here. Or maybe she's just crept down the stairs and is hiding behind the sofa. I want you to know this is my decision. And I love you. Both. More than... Tell everybody I love them. And take good care of her.